dalawang piso lang po mawawala dyan. But if you look at the increase through the week, 50 centavos, 75 centavos, 1 peso. Let's say today, government scraps yung excise tax on fuel. 2 pesos kagad ang discount ng gasolina. From 62 pesos, magiging 60 pesos. Pero by the end of the week, aakit ng 63 pesos dahil yung world market prices of fuel tumaas ng $100 per barrel. So, anong naramdaman ng tao? Wala. Ang laki pa ng wala ng gobyerno in terms of income for the other programs like free tertiary education, free irrigation, the strengthening of the fuel system.
So you're not supporting the proposal to suspend the excise tax on oil under train law?
At this point in time, unless the world market prices of fuel go down, it will have a minimal impact on pricing.